Hello, I'd like to share some thoughts about artificial intelligence, which are motivated by the paper Computing, Machinery and Intelligence, published in 1950 by Alan Turing, the famous mathematician and computer scientist. The first question he poses in this paper is, can machines think? My opinion is that a machine executes instructions given to it by the program. This could be in its simplest form, a fetch, decode, execute cycle, fetching instructions from memory, interpreting these instructions, and then executing them. The second question is, can a machine exhibit intelligent behavior, like when it makes it difficult for a human judge to distinguish it through a conversation from another human? I personally think that if the machine acts in such a clever way, the credit goes to the programmer. The last question is about the learning process of a machine. Turing suggests that the process of human learning could be applied to machine. For instance, a human child, besides needing to learn discipline, needs to learn the spirit of initiative. The same goes to in order to make it in order for the child to make his own decisions later. The same he suggests that the same process could be applied to machine, specifically what he called a child machine, which could be provided with the basic instructions that allow it later to take decisions. My personal view is that such learning process, if we realize the fact that a machine shows ability to learn, ability to predict, ability to find patterns, this demonstration of intelligence behavior directly indicates the high performance of the system. By the way, an artificial intelligence system, I view it as a basic computer system, so in which there is input. For example, here in the case of artificial intelligence, the input would be, for example, training data with high performance processors and algorithms, specialized algorithms like machine learning and deep learning. So we return again to the point we were talking about, that such learning process which demonstrates intelligence or demonstrates ability to learn, ability to predict, ability to identify patterns, such capabilities directly indicate the high performance of the system, utilizing its resources and its input data with clever algorithms to yield an output which is based on instructions by the program. In the case of learning here, this output is targeted to be of higher quality and better accuracy than its previous iterations. To sum up, artificial intelligence follow instructions from the program, can be represented as a basic computer model with input data, algorithm or program, and high computing resources. And in the end, it's showing ability of learning and demonstrating intelligence indicates directly the high performance of this system.